Alright, so I had a bit of a scare with my 5-year-old phone. I'm talking about my Switch. It had trouble staying on, so we'll see how that goes. You know, phones aren't supposed to last this long, so we'll see. Anyway, I forgot that I dropped myself off in the middle of this boss fight. I remember I had a whole tiny list of things to do now. We have the Temple of Time fight, Star Sky Islands, Gerudo Murals, Gerudo Balls, Zora's Domain Explorer/Quest, Bird Shrine Quests. Those are all the nitty gritties that we're hopefully not going to get sidetracked from over the next video or two, and hopefully only those two. Oh. Oh, really? Oh, I thought it was a fight. This would be a cool arena. To rise? What do you mean rise? Wait, are they dead? Are they down? Do they rise up as time goes on? Also, it's nice that they do that. So what? Wait, what are you talking about? I'm a little confused. Yes, I need to know where the fires are. Okay, that one's pretty easy to see. But you must not set foot on any surface other than this roof? Huh? What? Without setting foot on any ground except the top of the temple? So I think the joke is that you need to create a flying machine. Right? I don't really want to use a wing, I'm gonna be honest. I kinda fucking hate those things. Like, once the fans turn off, you can't drop. So I guess we'll use a sled. 3 fans should be good. Say 2 batteries as well. And we have to be fast here. Okay, cool. Game. All right, so now I'm gonna make a thing. I don't know what the idea is. You must not set foot on any ground other than, like, what are you talking about? Bro, what's the little bro talking about? So that's up, right? No, actually. Okay, then you really think 2 batteries is gonna be enough? Or was it 3? I just wanted to have good vertical, you know? Not just horizontal. Oh, and a steering wheel, of course. Hold on, actually, let me go get that. I'm gonna fail this. Steering wheel's very important. That's why the game gives you a lot of them. Okay, I'll go on this side if you really want me to. And then we'll get more I like how they literally use the word story. It's like, yes, then you will get more story. I just don't want to use a big battery and then, like, get disqualified. It's like, you have 12 hours. I'm like, I don't know how long that is in, like, real time. I mean, how often am I going to have to use something like this? This is like a time-sensitive thing here, so. Alright. Off we go. Okay, I'm now realizing the problem. This is facing the wrong way. The steering wheel is that way, so. No, it's still facing the wrong way. Am I stupid? Wait, is it? Now it's facing the right way? All right, off we go. Okay, what is the problem? What is the problem exactly? You need another fan? It's gonna hurt our gonna hurt our power here, but you know, if you need it, you need it. What is the problem? Is it because there's too much lift on the front? Okay. Never mind. Fuck my idea, I guess. Get physics'd, moron, is what the game is saying. It's because it's like the sled and it's not like a cube? I don't really know. This is gonna drain a shit ton of battery though, isn't it? Go get how much battery that's draining. All for me to fail the quest because I took so long building this thing. Right, now can I like... I just can't be bounced off is the thing, right? Can I like turn it off? That was close. All right, are you good? Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, it shows where they are. Can I mark those? So at the corner of that little outcrop and then at that corner there. So the corner of the outcrop like here-ish and then at this corner. Is the idea that I'm actually supposed to like teleport and then shoot arrows from there? I don't think that's still stepping foot on other whatever. Big battery, I need you to come in the clutch. Wow, this is hard to control. Wow. Well. Okay, cool. You know what I love? Building machines in this game. This is like the one time I build a machine for a thing, and it just doesn't fucking work. Here's the problem, my resources are limited. So like, it's not like Banjo-Kazooie where like, oh, that didn't work. Okay, I'll try making a machine with like more fans. No, all that shit that I used is gone forever because it tilted too much. It's impossible to control. What? Is it because, should I make two sleds? Should I make two sleds? Let's try two sleds. Two sleds will be more square-like. And I'm probably gonna need like two big batteries. So that's cool. Do the islands actually raise up? I don't get it. Thanks for waiting. All right, hold on. Charge pants, by the way. My charge gear, I have to wear it. Awesome. Oh, yeah. Looks great. Really nice. Okay. Now. Two. I could also use carts. Those are kind of like flatter. I don't know. Kind of like the sleds more. I think the sleds are like wider. All right. Steering wheel. Two big batteries, four fans. Okay, cool. I knew it was gonna happen the moment I pressed B. I was like, oh wait, yeah, the game is gonna be fucking stupid. Who would have thought? Wow, Zonai devices in building being bad and annoying. All Zonai device fans mauling right now. Seething at the thought that someone dares hate it. Is that what's happening right now? Boo me, I dare you. I'm still right. Do you think the idea is like I should have them like pushing inward so that it doesn't get lopsided or something? Like something like this? I think I've seen machines like this, not by other people, just like in general. No, I don't think so. I don't know. If I have to waste more shit, it's the big batteries that like I'm really upset about. Like, he doesn't even say like, hey, build whatever you want, or like he hasn't mentioned building whatsoever. His ass does not do that. His ass says, I'll just don't touch the ground. If his ass mentioned building, then they could have a rule or whatever where it's like, okay, now you can, or now, I will return everything that you use back to you if you happen to, fail the challenge. Hey, before we start, choose everything you want to use. And then if you fail the challenge, I'll bring it back. Also, why does this not work? Are sleds just really fucking heavy? Well, I should probably fix this, I guess, before I leave the temple grounds. Like, can I get a piece of wood? Just like, you know, let's not face there. Can I get like a piece of metal? Wrong. Now it's at like a fucking angle, so. Okay, five fans, two large batteries, 300 charges. Let's move. It's amazing what a difference one extra fan can make. Now remember, you're not supposed to tilt too much. You can't control this thing. You really can't. Oh my god, the game is framing like crazy. And you can't shoot while steering either, which is just unfortunate. As long as I don't set foot on the island. There's just a treasure chest here. That's bait, though. You can't fool me. You can't fool me, Aonuma. Although I will mark it on my map, I guess. It's gonna be like some baby's first treasure chest garbage. I hate you. What am I supposed to do? Exactly. What the fuck am I supposed to do? This sucks. I don't care about your stupid rich story. I'm gonna look it up on fucking YouTube. For real. Like, do they want me to glide all around? About setting foot on any other ground. I mean, here, at least before I waste more fucking... What was that? Before I waste more garbage, let's see if teleporting works. Look, I'd be completely fine trying to build something that works with this. If I had infinite resources. If I had the bottomless gloves from Mario and Luigi Dream Team. But as it stands, like, don't want to keep wasting shit and then not be able to do anything. Oh, is the joke? I think I know what the joke is. Okay, I understand the joke. You could make a better contraption than me to do this, but I understand the joke now. This waterfall is going to be too small. It's not going to fucking do anything, but you know, whatever. No, it's not. Okay. It's very interesting. Does this only unlock once you do the Zora thing, maybe? Like... I hate you. I don't even have a Zonai bow. How did I let that happen? Oh, it's not gonna require a lot of stamina. Hey, where's my bird child, huh? Oh, that's cheating. We disabled the bird child because that's cheating. Whatever, at least this is... I don't have to worry about wasting all my shit. Yes, I'm just saying you probably can, get away with... There's a guy there that's like level 4. Hopefully time is not moving right now. Anyway, ...45-degree angle. Also, I'm gonna... No, he's good now. Okay, well, we'll do it from above then. Can I cancel this? Kind of? No? Okay. Wait, you can move Link, but you can't, like, you know. Look at Grizz's, I really wish I had my Zonite bow now. Oh my god. Yeah, oh my god, I'm using the savage one! Oh my god. I think you should just kill me. If I'm being honest with you, I think it'd be better if you just murdered me. I wonder if there's another way to solve this. Like, you could build something. You can do this. I wonder if there's another way. You can't use the child. That's what I was gonna, like, attempt to fruitlessly do. Now, hold on. Are there any waterfalls around here? Got any waterfalls around here? Can you believe that it took me this quick, like, to figure it out? That's definitely a Korok up there, right? So you can't, like, see it. So hopefully I know what I mean by that. Oh, what the hell? I want to see what kind of construct you are. Is it because, like, everything is risen? Wait. It's apparently somewhere around here. It's probably up. Go up. Apparently Tutorial Island, like, there's a reason to revisit it, which isn't too surprising in hindsight, but, you know. There it is. I don't have time for this. It's 9 a.m. I don't know. Whatever. don't know what you mark these guys as. It is the same kind of island, though. I have a question. I have to make it back? Fuck! Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! Awesome. Awesome. It's probably not even a level 3. Son of a- This takes... Whatever. I should just edit this out, but I won't. Can I at least use the child to speed it up? We already know I can just do it. Ugh. I thought I was gliding. Can you not glide and go into first person and then stay gliding? You can. Why did I drop the glide? I think I'm gonna hurt myself. I think I'm gonna punch my own ticket. Are there any objections to that? I don't really think you have to see me finish this game. I think, you know. I'm gonna put the stupid fucking mask on for now. Wait. Yes. Okay. Okay. Now, if I touch the wall, does that count as touching the ground because it's a part of the ground? I mean, I guess what I could do is I could technically swim to that waterfall if I don't want to go up this one. If I had to, like, speed run this, that's probably what I'd do. I can't imagine the time limit is actually that strict. I really can't. It's unbearably cold, wow. How does Link get stamina from this? I just don't get it. I mean, he's not really doing it. He kind of is. I don't know. He's doing some salmon flopping. I don't really get it, but... Alright, now remember, you can't look straight down. So, like... See? Look. You're drifting. You're drifting. Oh, it's completely fine that you can't look straight down. At least this is slow motion, so it doesn't count towards real life time. And by real life time, I mean fake life time. Alright, up we go. That's a captain right there. Okay, hold on. Just be real, okay? Okay, hold on. I'm gonna write it down. Hopefully I don't forget. Captain for on right side of Tutorial Island. Soldier for on top of right side on Tutorial Island. All right. My ass does not know how I did not, glide properly. Look, there's a chest there, too. Is that open? I hate myself. Why am I doing this? Maybe this is designed to be like, hey, also, where is the thing? I feel like I already lit it by now. No, I passed over this guy. Then I went up and said, oh yeah, oh there it is. Oh, there he is. Yeah, if you start following, don't give up. There's some waterfalls off the side. It's more time efficient than starting over. The time limit is probably just so you don't spend 5 years making a fancy machine, right? You could tell this shit was designed for the Zonite bow. Oh, come on! Now, the Temple of Time, which is there? We'll aim for that, I think. And you know what else we'll do? We will put this on. I don't want to, but I will. Actually, landing in water is not setting foot on the thing, so I can save a lot of time by just going straight to this one with... there's some wind. I'm getting some interference. Remember here, that area right in above the glider is where I did the... I think someone noticed how bad the quality was. On my video using that. So you have to get back to the top of the Temple of Time? This is gonna be like... This is where you, needed to build the machine. You have to build a machine in the water. It's like a biathlon. Do you think this will launch me up high enough, like... on the grounds of the Temple of Time? Return to the construct. Be sure to return within the timeline without setting foot on the ground. Be sure to do this. Oh, wait. That one goes up to there. Okay. Hey. Man, imagine being Link. Like, if your arms got weak and you just let go of your glider, you'd be dead. If you let go of your glider, you're probably dead. Oh, look at that. How convenient. How convenient that they put this here. Yeah, if anyone knows the mystery of, like, the floating islands, like... do these flatten out? Is the idea that the waterfall islands raise up? If it's just the waterfall islands raising up, and they showed you the waterfall islands raising up, maybe that'd make it too obvious what you're supposed to do, but I don't know. Be nice, wouldn't it? Be nice. Well done. You have remembered that you can swim up waterfalls, something that you've only done 10 times total, even if you did the water temple pre-temple, which I mean I didn't, but you know. Oh, it's not even a cutscene? What the fuck? Yeah. This has changed. Yeah. Oh, so it was just kind of... I'm confused. So is the idea that... this is like another time travel conundrum. Is the idea that Zelda, like, they find Ganondorf, pop a save state at that exact moment where Ganondorf comes back to life. Zelda goes back in time. Then everything that Zelda does in the past doesn't matter until time reaches that save state. Once time reaches that save state, the Zelda in the past timeline slams into the actual timeline, thus creating a scenario where suddenly islands are in the sky and there are holes in the ground. Is that it? Is that what happened? Because, like, why would people be... This was raised up in the sky for the hero, which was set by Zelda before she sacrificed herself 50,000 years ago. So this had to be raised up in the sky, like, way back then in preparation for that, right? Because they didn't know when Link was gonna come here, right? Zelda didn't know, as far as I know. That's the only reason for it. That's the only reason I can imagine. Anyways, or I could just keep reading and it's explained to me or something. Good job, sages. That's it. Oh, okay. Cool. That was not worth it. What the fuck? Not a cutscene of the sages, like, we have to raise the Temple of Time because Link might be here. And the temple is raised up into the sky while they're doing that. No, nothing. But thanks. Thanks for giving me a fabric, not like a sage's will or something. That was so... What was that? That was nothing. That was nothing like what I was expecting whatsoever. You know? Do you think this is the drip? I don't think this is the drip. The problem is, like, now it just looks like Link has a robotic left arm. Look at how like, he has, like, the Captain Falcon forearm armor. The uncomfortable sleeve, like he's wearing a long sleeve shirt. There's nothing good about this. The pants, kind of, maybe, but like... I don't want an outfit designed for men. That's not why I'm here. Don't you fucking get it? Jesus. Okay. But you know what we can do now? We can, like, go kill that guy. I mean, would you like to? Here's what we're going to do. At the end of this video, we're going to kill Lynels and we're going to kill the captains and the soldier fours and stuff, okay? Well, maybe not the soldier fours. Because the soldier fours don't give as much of a boost as this, right? It's 32, yeah, 24. So, I mean, but I don't really want to fight the cubes. The captains are easy. The captain fours are easy. Maybe I should just do it now. I don't know when they respawn. Okay, whatever. Go to here. Temple of Time fight. Yeah, I mean, I guess we cleared it. All right, now the Star Sky Islands. I didn't do that one yet. What did I got distracted by, like, this or something? What happened? I don't know, but I somehow ended up in the Gerudo taking pictures of murals. I'm not excited for the Gerudo murals and balls section because, like, that's just walking around Gerudo Town looking for things. And, like, they could be hidden in, like, really hard to find or, like, hard to think of spots. I'm just going to be wandering around there for 45 minutes until I eventually get it. Oh wait, right, I remember I tried to launch up and then I didn't know where the hell it was. Where the hell is it? It's close, right? It's here. Allegedly. Is it up? It's probably really down. Exceed, oh, there's the... What the scallop? Okay. You know what's really high in the sky? This is. You have to remember, Tutorial Island is also a really good launch point. I feel like the value of Tutorial Island is, like, overly lessened in my head because it served as Tutorial Island. I'm like, okay, I'm never supposed to, like, I never have to go back there ever again. Woo! I think I saw the particle effect. Okay, yeah. I don't even know what I thought it was. I thought it was like a wind thing. I thought the Korok was in the, you know, like that structure there. Oh boy, I sure hope the rewards for going to all these star islands is awesome. Where is this fucking thing? Doesn't look like it's... Where can I even go? Like, it looks like it might be on par with, like, the height of that behind these clouds, but I can't know. Like, am I hallucinating it? Is it not real? Where is it? What is it? What is this place? Did it fall? Oh my god. How much do you want to bet it fell to the ground? The map didn't update. This is one of the 13, meaning I'm still missing one. Meaning we have to go Sea of Thieves it. Is that what happened? I think that's what happened. Did this happen after? Like, did this happen after I got my map scanned or something? That's the only thing I can think of. Unless this cloud is blocking it or something. Look at how small of a horizontal boost you get from this. Do you think it, like, operates like, okay, once you upgrade all your partners once, then you can upgrade all of them again? Is the idea that it's literally over? No, it's not over where it was, I think. Maybe it was, maybe it is. Okay, so we have to find another Sky Island. Maybe I'll just do that at the end in case I'm not actually missing it. Yeah, I think that's the scenario, because here we are. Hey, here we are. Well, not yet, I guess. Gonna bonk my head right on it. Yep, oh wow, there it is. The whole island just fell right there. So does this count? No, this is the one that he had, right? So yeah, well, god damn it. Okay. You got me. Was that by design? You think you're so funny? Oh, son of a bitch, but now I'm not gonna know which ones I did and which ones I didn't do. Wow. That's annoying. Okay, well. Bitch. Now I have to go find the other ones. Again. Let's mark them with this. If we did them. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, there was one like over here, right? We did this one. I remember I overshot it. I could have gotten to the fucking Gliok with that. There was one up here above the chasm that fell, and I was like, haha, very funny. So funny. No, it was good. Okay, now there's a problem with my fucking plan, and is that I use that to mark other things. We use hearts, right? Hearts aren't everywhere, right? Okay. So have I done three so far? There's actually a way we can check that. Or two? Yeah. I believe I've only taken pictures of two. I didn't even notice I did these before the other thing. Well, I'm gonna delete this just because. It might confuse me. Okay, so now we go to the map. We look for stars. Look, a star. And it's conveniently near a cannon. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to change again. How droll. How droll. Has anyone ever, like, gotten lost and then climbed a tree in this game to try to find out where they were. Find it a little hard to believe. How cold do you think it's gonna be? I'm gonna bank on one cold, but in reality, it's gonna be two cold. Oh wow, look, it's too cold. Okay, now map. In this, let's just go in this direction and hope that it's not high up. I don't think it is. I feel like all of these are low, right? That's low. Let's pay a visit to this island just to see if there's anything happening. Because it's right there. I know what you're thinking. It's still a waste of time. But like, it's right there. Obviously, nothing is going to be loaded in. We're on a phone after all. Okay, now stuff is loading. Oh, no, not quite. Fairies. Don't you dare scare the fairies. Okay, just. You know what? I'm gonna, like, increase my odds. This is. No, I'm not. This is very important. You guys can fight if you want. I don't think that will count towards scaring the fairy away. If it'll come back down. Okay, deck. It's like, wow, this zero gravity sure is making it easy to fly somewhat higher than usual. I mean, it's nice that Link has a face mask while it's so cold. I just worry that you get like snot all over it from the cold. Okay, are you gonna like come down or what? Don't you want to help me on my adventure to defeat the Demon King? I could probably jump up and grab it. Yes, he doesn't look like it's not that high when you do this. Then when you do this, you go, "Hey, you're wasting my time." You know what? Okay. It's a lot easier than I thought. And then you are much more just. I'm glad I stopped. I'm glad I stopped. Isn't that great? Ooh, you get a really fast boost there. Okay. Whee! Do you have a gimmick? Is your gimmick just that you're like close by to things? Easy to get to? Here we go again. I'm not falling for this again. Ha ha ha. Woo! Though I'm curious where you're going. Are you gonna land somewhere like special? No? Not really? I'm just curious if, like, the idea is it leads me to, like, a mother lode or something. Or a point of interest that I would have never otherwise went to. Okay. So now, this gets a heart. Okay. And we go here. Where's the Drake? Where's the red stamp? In fact, where are all my stamps? Like, or pins, I guess. What, like, what? I thought I had them full, like, at the beginning of the video. Can't put a pin here. Why? Wait, what's the problem? What's the problem with putting a pin there? Is it just because... Okay. It's technically in the sky. If you put a pin here, that doesn't count as putting it on the ground because it's putting it on nothing in the sky. Understood. Understood. Sure. I read it as Gerudo Cannon, and I was like, wait, are they actually called cannons? I've just kind of been calling them that. Alright. Man, think of all the big batteries I fucking wasted in that last quest. Okay. It's gonna either be too hot or too cold. I don't really care right now. I just wanna glide, man. I guess because it's 7 p.m., it's actually not that bad. Alright. It's over there. Well, if I can't reach it even with the kid going, well, I know I can at least reach it from there, for sure. This one is like a little tricky, though. Yes, it would be a lot faster to make this attempt than to give up on it and then go the other way. This gliding gear is fucking awesome, though. It's ugly. I don't know, the pants are like kind of okay, I guess. Is the Aaron Jaeger drip, but I kinda like it, you know. The one good thing out of Attack on Titan? I don't know, maybe Clubhouse 51. You know what? You do you. It's a good game. It's just it's one of those games, like video games nowadays. Hey, is that a dragon coming out of a hole there? Do you see, like, it looks like there's something in that hole. Might be a dragon either coming out or going in. No, the dragon came out. I remember because I was doing the hell maze. Wait, hold, pay attention. I was doing the hell maze and I remember the dragon, like, basically appearing. Will you fuck off? Quite honestly, would you fuck off? Am I seeing things? You're capable of flying very fast, so I don't know why you can't hit me. I wasn't even paying attention to my stamina, like, that could have been pretty bad. I fucking knew it. Uh-huh. Alright, where do you go? Where do you go? Actually, just in case there's a dragon coming out of there. Am I just seeing things? Is there, like... just a black... what is that? What was that? Hey, wait, what? It was the Phantom. Is that a Molduga down there? Do you want to fight a Molduga? Dun, 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 dun. It's Dodongo. You have to give it bombs, but like... Korok is somewhere. Do they always lead you to Koroks? No. The other Korok was on Tutorial Island. Did Molduga like slam into this or something? Fucking idiot. Okay. It's cold. We are gonna put the fierce deity stuff on. Okay. Yeah, the arrow is really only to, you know, like, get the bomb. So, I think I'm safe on here. Hey! Molduga, come back! Yeah? Okay, okay, okay. You fucking... hey! Hey! Dude! Why does he have such a wide area? And I wonder if that other arena is still, is still around in the bottom left corner of the desert, I think is where it was. Alright, I guess he goes all around this island. Where is he? Oh, great. Wow, look, a Korok. I need you to shut the fuck up. How about that? See, it's like, I want a sand seal. Also, Molduga is gonna come around. Oh, fuck off. I'm not walking that. My ass is not walking that. I could just use a sled and a fan. I could. Like, that's not that. Oh, there's a sled here. Is there a fan? You know what? That's fine, actually, because the fans are not hard to come by here, so. Okay. Yeah, when there's not a horse nearby, it's fine. And this stupid motherfucker back here doesn't, like, you have to be right on him for him to actually notice you. So. It would be funny to have Molduga eat the Korok, though. I'm sure there are a lot of videos of people doing that. I start a little too early. I was like, I'll break that tree. I love breaking things. You can't really do it in Fortnite anymore because they nerfed it. You gotta make it so that people put cow catchers on their car so that they can break things. Shut up. Alright, well, look at this. And look, this is a good way to traverse the desert as well. All you have to do is be patient once your battery runs out because you didn't explore any of the chasm. But you know what you can do while you wait? You can make some distance yourself. Isn't that great? Look at how far we're going here. I want to kill Molduga. I don't need his parts for anything. But... shut up. I guess if I teleport back, it'll be there again. I don't want to fight Molduga at 12 a.m. though. Oh, well, no, it's not that bad. Although, honestly, it'd be nice to have this for fighting him, right? Could you imagine? Oh, those are dogs. I'm going to be honest. I thought that they were head crabs for a second. I was like, I know they aren't head crabs, but I can't see them as anything else right now, so. Please don't run out. Alright, we're not gonna risk running out while we're in a sand trap. No antlions in this game, though. Very interesting. It'd be funny if there were, like, fake caves and some of the, like, fake desert caves and some of them were antlions. I mean, for all I know, that is in the game, but I don't know. Alright, well, we can just wait for Molduga to come back around to that rock, because I feel like we're gonna... Oh, there he is. I feel like we're gonna need it. It's okay, Molduga, I'll meet you there. It'd be nice to have it, like, nearby. Yeah? That's not good. Whoa. Fucking idiot. Fucking dick. I have the Master Sword. Kill him, girls! This poor, pathetic- Oh! Alright. I see how it is. Oh. Is he gonna get bored? If I don't come down? Yeah, you got bored. That count as a success for him, so he's good? Okay. I wonder if when you get launched, you can like... I don't know. But I want to eat a meal. Oh! He was still there! I can do this all day. Hey, 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 whoa! I like how he's like above the sand. What's the problem, bud? Damn it. It ends here! Ah, oh, fuck! I don't actually know what you're supposed to do. I guess just keep running. Keep running is a good strat. Oh, while we're here, yep. He launched me up. What the fuck? His fin was right there. I should have just kept running. Fucking asshole. I might die. Oh wait, my sand boots. Sand boots would be quite good, wouldn't they? Wouldn't they? I know it's less attack, but... Nice try, bitch! Yeah, sand boots are also just gonna be good for exploring this place in general. We're not doing that yet. Okay, well now I know how to kill it, right? It's just... run. Just run. You don't even need sand boots, but it probably makes it easier. Molduga Jaw. 32 fuse power. Holy birch. Molduga Guts. I thought it was a green acorn. This invaluable greeting is hard to come by. Its use is shrouded in mystery? What does that mean? Maybe it's an upgrade material for my sand boots. Okay, so now... we're here. I mean, now we know that, like, at this shrine, there's, like, a fan. Should I, like, mark it? Somehow. Heart. Okay, anyway, we must go to another sky island. Look, a cannon. Wow. You know, I was like, there's the shock-resistant armor, right? The Gibdo Queen didn't use electricity. Not like I would have remembered in the moment. I don't know if you noticed, but during the bosses, I was very bad at remembering, like, to use my resources. Okay, we'll get this Sky Island, and then we'll call it a video. I wonder if it's gonna fall from the sky. Okay, hold on. First things first. Wait, did I mark the other one? Oh, I gotta go mark the other one too. We might see it as we pass on up. There it is, it's right there. Wow. Okay, let's. It was a Molduga one. It wasn't that one. So it was this one. Put a heart. Whee! You know what? Let's go a little crazy. It's so satisfying doing that, by the way. gliding and then like doing the big glide is so satisfying. I was like getting my camera ready. Alright. Well, that's this one. No big fanfare or anything. Next time, we will do this one. Voice crack.